Good morning, guys. It is April 19th, Sunday, and we have time to film. Today, it'll be different because I'll be featuring some of the lockdown snacks that we could eat during the quarantine. I have with me a lot of snacks. The first one is Doritos Cool American. So, yeah, let's try it. We also have wasabi flavor coated green peas. Okay, we have tuk cracker. We have crackers with Parmigiano Reggiano. Oh, see? We have pistachios. And we have proper corn. Lightly sea salt popcorn. So let's try them one by one. Let's first try popcorn. So this is, all of these are available in Manor. This is lightly sea salted popcorn. Let's open. I don't taste anything. This is made in the UK. It's okay, it's so light. Okay, so I really don't like it because it's too light. I can't even taste the sea salt. Next is crackers. This is also made in the UK. Let's open. I like it. It's okay. It's decent. Wait. Next we have wasabi. Okay, let's open. Wasabi. This is made in Bangkok. It's so strong, but I like it. Okay. Okay. Next is pistachio. This came from Germany. So you open. It's okay. I love it. Hang on. I like it. Now we try this. This is made in Finland. I just realized nothing is made in Switzerland. Okay, later. So here, let's open. Yeah, I like it. Next, we try the Doritos Cool American. This came from Where is it made? Germany too. So everything we ate is like imported. I love it. I like this and this one. The one from Bangkok and Doritos. Okay, thank you so much for watching and hope you enjoy your stay at home, your lockdown, and your quarantine. See you again next time. Bye!